Hi everyone, it's Jared with Heat Press Nation, and I'll be showing you how you can use other methods to connect your Sawgrass SG500 and SG1000 printers to your computer. When you first use your Sawgrass SG500 or SG1000, you'll most likely connect it to your computer with the included USB cable. However, another two methods are ready to connect your Sawgrass printer if you're out of USB ports or prefer to connect wirelessly. You can use an Ethernet cable or you connect to the printer wirelessly. Setting up your Sawgrass printer through Ethernet is as simple as plugging in the right cable. When installing its drivers, you can choose to connect it through your network. As wireless connectivity is a new feature to Sawgrass printers, let's first cover how to connect an SG500 to any wireless network. This will also apply to the SG1000 as it uses the same front control panel. First, press the menu button, and then use the arrow and OK buttons to navigate through the following submenus. System settings, interface settings, network, and LAN type. Choose wireless LAN as your LAN type and then press OK. Next, press Escape, then go to the wireless LAN menu and press OK on wireless LAN easy setup. Choose SSID auto search, and then after it finishes searching for wireless networks, select yours and enter your password if prompted. Connection succeeded, and now you're ready to print wirelessly. If you haven't added your printer to the Sawgrass Print Manager yet, the next step is to install the drivers. On a Windows computer, open the Sawgrass Print Manager, then right-click the orange PM icon to select Manage Printers. Click the Setup New Printer button and choose your Sawgrass printer. Click Install, then OK, and follow along with the driver installer. In the Select Method to Add Printer section, choose Connect to a Printer Port or LAN, and search for printers automatically. Make sure your Sawgrass printer is powered on and connected through Ethernet or your wireless network. Back on the computer, click Next, and the installer will attempt to find your Sawgrass printer. If the connection works, continue to finish the driver's installation. If the installer doesn't find your printer, you can select Search for Printers by specified IP address, and use the IP address as shown on your printer. Once the driver installation is complete, you're now ready to use your SG500 or SG1000 through a wired or wireless network connection with Sawgrass Print Manager. If you're installing the drivers on a Mac, however, be sure that the Ethernet cable on the printer is unplugged and turn it off before installing. Then, after the installation is done, reconnect and power on the printer, then add it to your Mac with the System Preferences app. You can learn more about adding your Sawgrass SG500 or SG1000 on a Mac in our main setup video. To learn more about Sawgrass printers and sublimation, please visit our website at heatpressnation.com. For any questions or issues about your products, you can call a MyExpert representative at 800-215-0894. Once again, I'm Jared with Heat Press Nation, and thanks for watching.